Southward 400 miles.
Whoa. Oh, no kidding. Across the street. Wow.
We were the busiest.
We were doing 72, 75 knots. Oh.
I can't. This is going to.
I don't think mine's on.
Parked next to Barry, my friend. He tells me there's an imaginary line that the North Carolina guys are here. We're on this side. So he puts up his silly tape. And we fought about it all day yesterday. And Gabor is here with his shirt. And we can't have him on the North Carolina side. So we've got the North Carolina guys boxed for this one.
Okay. It's better to keep them contained, correct?
You have to keep those guys contained from North Carolina. They're just totally out of control.
All yours and thought
they call it silent machine. And I guess
I don't have an intercom hooked up. There's no reason for it. I want to hear people screaming. So.
Be prepared to love it. First time in a gyro, and I know I'm going to love it. So.
Oh. You'll be building one next week.
You're probably right. Even if it is just in my dreams.
Oh, no.
Right now.
They'll let anybody in here.
Hey, shut up.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hey. Now we got
yep.
it, right?
Yep. Clear.
Yes, sir.
they're not sure.
That's what I heard. They used to be all right, actually. But I'm just wondering, was there? Yeah, helicopter.
Thank you, sir. This is the award ceremony for Wrens. Our esteemed panel of appointed judges have come up with the following. That's it.